Laguna Seca RV Park is famous for overlooking the incredible Mazda Raceway. But did you know that it also overlooks the famous Pastures of Heaven and the top of John Steinbeck's Castle Rock, so named, by the way, by British explorer George Vancouver? Castle Rock was where, as a boy on his Aunt Molly's farm in Corral de Tierra, John Steinbeck and his sister Mary, encouraged by Aunt Molly's stories, played and fantasized as King Arthur in Camelot. You can see Castle Rock from Laguna Seca RV Park and Highway 68 as you drive east, but to stand in front of it, you need access to the fenced Markham Ranch housing development in Corral de Tierra. The Steinbeck story continues that a corporal chasing a band of Native Americans who escaped from the mission followed them into Corral de Tierra, the fences of earth. And when the corporal saw this area, he exclaimed, "Holy Mother, here are the green pastures of heaven to which our Lord leadeth us." That developed into Steinbeck's book of short stories titled The Pastures of Heaven, that later also became a play. As for Castle Rock, later on Steinbeck also wrote The Acts of King Arthur and His Noble Knights, which was published after his death. As you gaze over the pastures of heaven from Laguna Seca RV Park, if you look just a little bit deeper and listen with a keener ear, you may be able to tap into the power of the imagination that was so vivid in Steinbeck's life.
He saw a long valley floored with green pasturage on which a herd of deer browsed, perfect live oaks in the meadow of the lovely place, and the hills hugged it jealously against the fog and wind. John Steinbeck, The Pastures of Heaven.